Make us worthy to breathe. Thankfully, our Father who art in heaven. أختي تسمحون ربي حال جماعكم شليل إيرني باسي Mar in Shivam Totfen Berefer Bisnanef, O night of note of Yotem, Ben Shois, O Ben Noti, O Ben Sotir, Isos Bechrest, O Jeffer Squazinago, Nakar Voicinero, Nakareron, Akshoptenero, Naktesoeron, Aktite, Nak Enten Shariatai, Ono Science of Omar and Tropos Vareron, Chembai, Soavim, Notir in Tebenon, Chenherine, Venjabi, Mandokrato, Reb Shois, Ben No, Evni vebshoyse vnoti bebantokrator viotem benshoyse obnoti obensotier isolos bechristos نشكرك يا رب على كل حال ومن أجل كل حال وفي كل حال لأنك سترتنا عنتنا حفظتنا قبلتنا إليك أشفقت علينا وعضدتنا وتيت بنا إلى هذه الساعة
قبولك يرحمنا الله ويترافع علينا ويسمعنا ويعيننا ويقبل سؤالات وطلبات قديسي منهم بالصلاح عنا في كل حين ويغفر لنا خطايانا
يا رب
Therefore, we ask and treat your goodness, O lover of mankind, grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with your fear. All envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of wicked men and the rising up of enemies, hidden and manifest, take them away from us and from all your people. And from this holy place that is yours, but those things which are good and profitable do provide for us. For it they have given us the authority to tread on serpents and scorpions and upon all the power of the enemy.
Ecclesia vei enteni angelos
Sereti parte enos eta asmes be en sotir sere gavere et avrishen novina
To emeveres viteros
Sereni sero vi
ask God the Bantokrator, the Father of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, who ask and treat your goodness, O lover of mankind. Remember, O Lord, the sick among your people.
Pray for our father and brethren who are sick with any sickness, whether in this place or in any place, that Christ our God may grant with them health and healing, and forgive us our sins.
Lord, have
visited them with mercy and compassion. Heal them, take away from them and from us every sickness and every malady. The spirit of sickness chase away those who have long lain in maladies, raise up and comfort those who are afflicted by unclean spirits. Set them free and have mercy upon them, for you are he loosens the bound and uplifts the fallen. The hope of those who have no hope and the help of those who have no helper. The comfort of the faint-hearted, the harbor of those in the storm. All souls that are distressed, bound, grant them mercy, O Lord, grant them rest, grant them salvation, grant them the forgiveness of their sins and their iniquities. As for us also, O Lord, the sickness of our souls heal, and also of our bodies cure. O you, the true physician of our souls and the bodies, the bishop of all flesh, visit us with your salvation.
Lord,
Oh.
Amen. Yeah.
Yaakov en jepi ebne el mas oeb em evriti en oki sara
Masnoti arefaycha bilogos biachorito.
After you gave birth to him, you remained a virgin with praises and blessings. We magnify you.
Den tofchem bevoosh nemepimati em beviot nem bebnev matzo abav iav soti emon.
And we too hope to win mercy through your intercession with the lover of mankind.
Abestoy noviet sod ben tete parseneia avshen avev shoy shaviet ronose meviot.
Better than the incense of the cherubim and the seraphim, O Virgin Mary.
Shereti ve'em deriti et aviot tamios avkasin omanem tonem bev shiri emenerit.
Hail to the royal throne of him who is carried by the cherubim.
Sheret evrostati sentenen epsichi en tovar elithos bepshoshom bengenot.
Intercede on our behalf, O full of grace before our Savior, our Lord Jesus Christ.
Opo sentef tagron chembinati et sotono Teferemot nanem biko evolen tenen novi.
Through the intercession of the Theotokos, Saint Mary, O Lord, grant us the forgiveness of our sins.
Hanan shohen shonem hanez vahenez vahen arshi angelos nem angelos et oweb.
They stand before the throne of the Pantocrator proclaiming and saying,
Lekoweb, koweb, koweb, chen oomet mi bionem bitayo erebre bintetereyes.
Through the intercession of the whole choir of the angels, O Lord, grant us the forgiveness of our sins.
Deniotin apostolos avri oishteni et noschem bievangelion en teisos becherestos.
Their voices went forth unto all the earth, and their words have reached the ends of the world.
Iteni eshvintin ashoiseniotin apostolos et shoisari emot nanem biko evolinten en novi.
Unfading crown the Lord has placed upon the whole choir of the martyrs.
Aftogo amnamo de avot haro aver shayni mev chentev metoro.
Through the prayers of the whole choir of the martyrs, O Lord, grant us the forgiveness of our sins.
Yeso aben takev ezmo erok evesaji emebo en tetek metoro.
Your kingdom, O my God, is an eternal kingdom, and your lordship is unto all ages.
Iteni es shirtem for a serpent and his cover over us nemnes li nemnes dike o sep shoy sari emot nanem likoy volen tenen novi.
Hail to Elijah the prophet of Sarenten, Elisha his healing disciple.
Vineshten erev hi oishten tikora en tiki mi Marcos bi apostolos beshor ben reverhemi.
You are the mother of God, O Virgin Mary, ask him on our behalf the mercy on our race.
Vineshten patriarchis beniot avas aviros vietavne vizvoeto ebero oini embenno.
Our father, the confessor of Adioscoros, defendeth the faith against the heretic.
Nemneni oti tiro et avrana vemet shoy serebo ezmo et oab shovinanen orev roi.
Through their prayers, O God, grant us the forgiveness of our sins and give us peace.
Marahmat ya ilahi ghayru muhsa wa kathira giddan hiya rahmatak.
All the raindrops are counted by you, and the sin of the sea is before your eyes.
Fakam bil hari khataya nafsi hadi zahira amamak ya rabbi.
The sins that I have committed, do not remember my Lord, and do not count my iniquities.
Nilashar ikhtartu wal zaniya khalastaha wal lisiliyamim ya sayyidi zakartu.
And I to the sinner teach me, O my Lord, to offer repentance.
كلا تشام موت الخاطئ مثل أن يرجع وتحيا نفسه.
Restore us, O God, to your salvation, and deal with us according to your goodness.
لأنك أنت صالح ورحوم فلتدركنا رافتك سريعا.
Have compassion upon us, O Lord God, our Savior, and have mercy upon us according to your great mercy.
هؤلاء أذكرهم يا سيدنا المسيح كن في وسطنا صريخا قائلا.
My peace I give to you, the peace of my Father I leave with you.
Oh.
Yeah.
receive them upon holy, holy rational altar in heaven as a sweet savor of incense before your greatness in the heavens through the service of your holy angels and archangels. As you have received the gifts of the righteous Abel, the sacrifice of our father Abraham, and the two mites of the widow, so also receive the thank offerings of your servants, those in abundance or those in scarcity, hidden or manifest, those who desire to offer to you but have none, and those who have offered these gifts to you this very day. Give them the incorruptible instead of the corruptible, the heavenly instead of the earthly, and the eternal instead of the temporal. Their houses and their stores, fill them with every good thing. Surround them, O Lord, by the power of your holy angels and the archangels. As they have remembered your holy name on earth, remember them also, O Lord, in your kingdom in this age too. Let them not be behind.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us praise with the angels, saying, glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, and goodwill towards men. We praise you, we bless you, we serve you, we worship you, we confess you, we glorify you, we give thanks to you for your great glory. O Lord, King of heaven, God the Father, the one Creator. O Lord, the one and only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit. O Lord, God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, who takes away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. You, O Lord, take away the sin of the world, receive our prayers unto you. Who sits at the hand of the Father, have mercy on us. You only are the Holy, you only are the Most High. Our Lord Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, glory be to God the Father. Amen. Every day I'll bless you and praise your holy name forever and unto thee, to all ages, amen. From the night season my soul awakes early unto you, O my God.
Your praise shall like a light upon the earth.
I was meditating on your ways, for become a helper unto me. In the morning you shall hear my voice. Early I will stand before you, and you shall see me. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, who has borne the Virgin and mercy upon us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, who has for us and mercy upon us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, who rose from death, sent to heaven and mercy upon us. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to age of all ages. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, have mercy on us.
O Lord, forgive us our sins. O Lord, forgive us our iniquities. O Lord, forgive us our trespasses. O Lord, visit the sick of your people. Heal them for the sake of your holy name. Our fathers and brethren have fallen asleep. O Lord, repose their souls. We who are without sin, Lord, have mercy on us. We who are without sin, O Lord, receive supplication. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
Christos Jesus ben Choice, amen, alleluia, sherene, tentiros, webs, menoit, oimbar, senus, and sane vein, tiemus notis, movim, Christos.
And he o intended, Rosef, she, ev, shoy, hapishiri, amen, reet, and tif, kaden, novin, on evol.
Sher seitas, misin, on, in beoinin, tav, me, Christos, ben noti, bar, senus, and web.
And he o, choice, ere, gon, tif, arna, she, kit, tif, kaden, novin, on evol.
Ti, par, senus, maria, tis, auto, cos, web, ti, brustos, and then, sin, tif, metro, me.
Before our Lord Jesus.
Jesus Christ, that he may forgive us our sins.
Kotiron av mohen rashio ben lasten oselil jeben choices of the rest of Monspechem Bethlehem.
Hail to the city of our Lord, the city of the living, the dwelling of the righteous, which is Jerusalem. Today the true light has shone upon us from the Virgin Mary, the pure bride. Isaiah the prophet proclaimed with a voice of joy, saying, she will give birth to Emmanuel, our good Savior.
Yes, Nephi, O Web, Eon of Name, Ka, he said,
Jay, ask me, non, Emmanuel, Anon, Khan, Christianos.
Therefore, we are rich with perfect good things, and in faith we sing, saying, Alleluia,
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia. Isos Bechristos Ibshiriem Ibnot Yaav Maschein Vinsleim.
This is he to whom is the glory with his good Father and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever.
Oniat in Sumariat Isave. Chensemniti maes noti neskini be'ahob nevmatikun.
The pure turtle dove who declared in our land and brought to us the fruit of the Spirit.
Bebnev mambarak litum vietavye jembishire jendimion tebi ordanis. God of the post in noise.
For the dove has proclaimed glad tidings to us, the peace of God for mankind.
And so I hint in Elbi, Sitchirom,
Bitchel, and Noe,
Ti Ari, Eni, Embi, Nine, Arifai, Harom, Kentin, Eji.
Jesus, the begotten of the Father, he was born of you for us, setting free our race.
By Garmar in Taonov, Evol Chem Ben Heat and Short, Menensos on Chem Penkelas in Ocean Falling Goemus.
O our Lord Jesus Christ, make for yourself within us a temple of your Holy Spirit, glorifying you.
Sherene Oti Barsenus. Yorum mi analisini sheref shush te bengen sorek bonan Emmanuel.
We ask you to remember us, O our faithful advocate, before our Lord Jesus Christ, that he may forgive us our sins.
Shobin suar asom segon chenimat shusit arakim chitu. Chosen if they rent it, they auto coin to embarse and sense a universe.
Ask of him whom you have borne our good Savior to take away our troubles and grant us his peace.
Sherene oti barsenus, your own me and Alicini, Sheref Shoshon Tebingen, Soregonan Emmanuel.
We ask you to remember us, our faithful advocate, before our Lord Jesus Christ, that he may forgive us our sins.
We exalt you, the Mother of the true light. We glorify you, Saint Theotokos, who have brought forth unto us the Savior of the whole world. He came and saved our souls. Glory be to our Master, our King, Christ, the pride of the apostles, the crown of the martyrs, the joy of the righteous, the firmness of the churches, the forgiveness of sins. We proclaim the Holy Trinity and one Godhead. We worship him, we glorify him. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, bless us, amen. We believe in one God, God the Father, the Pontificator, Creator, Creator of heaven and earth and all things
seen and unseen.
We believe in one Lord, Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, the oneness of the Father, by whom all things were made. who for us men for our salvation
came down from heaven,
was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and of the Virgin Mary, and became man. And he was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and the third day he rose from the dead, according to the Scriptures. Ascended into the heavens, he sits at the hand of his Father, and he's coming again in his glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. Yes, to believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, proceeds from the Father, Son, worship, and glorified. Who spoke by the prophets, one holy Catholic, and apostolic church, we confess and baptism of the
missions. Till your mercy upon us, have compassion upon us.
Amen.
Hear us.
Help us, keep us.
Amen.
Take away your anger from us, visit us with your salvation, and forgive us our sins.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, our God, who said to us, saintly on our disciples and holy apostles, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see the things you see and have not seen them, and to hear that fear and have not heard them. But as for you, blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear. May you be worthy to hear and act according to your holy gospels through the prayers of your saints.
Pray for the Holy Gospel.
Lord, have
يا سيدنا كل الذين عصونا أمروا نذكر في ضراعاتنا طلباتنا التي نرفعها إليك يا رب إلهنا الذين سبقوا فركضوا يا رب نيحهم مرضى شعبك يا رب اشفيهم لأنك أنت وحياتنا كل رجاءنا كلنا شفاءنا كلنا وقيامتنا كل
هللويا هللويا Jesus Christ the Son of God was born of the Virgin in Bethlehem of Judea according to the prophetic voices hallelujah
Te metavovo theo akosument agio pangele eyo
fizmaro tenjeves neo khnevran em bshoy senteni gom kirie flogison tokata yo annen agio evangelio to ananos
mas
Let us hear the Holy Gospel, the Gospel according to St. John. May his blessing be with us all. Amen.
Ben Shois, O Ben Noti, O Ben Sotir, O Woh Ben Oro Teren, Isos Be Christos Epshiri, Emev Noti Et Onch, Beunafsha Ene Beufa Ben Noti Be.
Doxasi Kireye.
Psalm of our teacher David the prophet, may his blessing, holy blessing be with us all. Amen. And he shall live, and the gold of Sheba will be given to him. Prayer also will be made for him continually and daily. He shall be praised.
Alleluia.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord, God, Savior, and King of us all, Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, to whom is glory forever and ever. Amen. The Gospel according to St. John, may his blessing be with us all. Amen. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we behold his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. John bore witness of him and cried out, saying, This was he of whom I said, He who comes after me is preferred before me, for he was before me. And of his fullness we have all received, and grace. For the law was given through Moses, but grace and truth came through Jesus Christ.
Glory be to God forever. The water of the flesh became
incarnate, the one without beginning was born, the one outside of time became subject to time. Alleluia. Son of God, who was born in Bethlehem, this is he to whom is due glory. With his God Father and the Holy Spirit,
Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. And be Christos, Jesus, ben choice.
Escephalos, imon, to kirio, eklinati.
En opion, so kireie.
Os comenso, metavovo, amin.
Irini, pasi.
Et omnem matisos.
O Master, Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son and Logos of God the Father, who has broken every bond of our sin through his saving, life-giving suffering, who preached into the face of his holy disciples and saintly apostles and said to them, receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven. If you retain the sins of any, they are retained. Now also, our Master, you have given grace through your holy apostles to those who for a time labor in a priesthood in your holy church to forgive sin upon the earth and to bind and loose every bond of iniquity. Now also ask and treat your goodness, O lover of mankind, for your servants, my fathers, my brethren, my weakness, those who bow their heads before our holy glory, dispense us your mercy and loose every bond of our sins. And if we have committed any sin against you, knowingly or unknowingly, through anger, short or deed, or word from faint-heartedness, who knows the weakness of men as a good one and the lover of mankind, O God, grant us the forgiveness of our sins. Bless us, purify us, absolve us, and all your people, fill us with your fear, and straighten us for your holy goodwill, for you are our God, and the glory, the honor, the dominion, and the worship are due unto you, with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, the giver of life, whose one sins with you now and all times, and unto the age of ages. Amen.
Min Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Amen. Alleluia, Duxia Patrike, Ioke, Agium Nevmatike, Nikai, Kessos, Ionas, Onion, Amin, Tiloche, Volingo, Emoje, Oben, Chois, Isos, Bechrest, Sosi, Eta, Maschem, Betlem, Kata, Ismie, Beprofiti, Kon, Sosi, Omon, Omon, Ainan, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
Christos bin Nuti. Ayyuha al-Masih lana malik salam. A'atina salamak karal lana salamak wafir khatayana jisok. Tati gom nam bi'o nam bizmo nam bi'amahi sha'ini amin. Allahumma ja'alna mustahqina ad'uqa alim bishukri. Ya abana allazi fi samawat. يأتي ملكوتك تكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض خبزنا كفافنا أعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا ذنوبنا كما نغفر نحن أيضا مذنبين علينا لكن نجينا من الشرير بالمسيح يسوع ربنا لأن لك الملك والقوة والمجد محبة الله الآب نعمة الابن الوحيد شركة ومهبة وعطية الروح القدس تكون مع جماعكم The Father and Son, the Holy Spirit, peace and edification to an only Holy Catholic and the Apostolic Orthodox Church of God. Amen. Remember, O Lord, those who have brought unto you these gifts, those on whose behalf they have been brought, and those by whom they have been brought. Give them all the heavenly reward.
Alleluia, fai de mi e ho eta e choi se fa me e io marem felilenten o no femone
Shirin bibna mas oab in ot in ot if is marot in jev not if yod vi bantokra tor Monoganis and Chiris was be Christos be
Oh.
Amen. Eshob ni me kinjeti arshi chedri eho o en te tengo o chenef o o Gofen biseyo entehan ato owe anok a egvo abor kenje epsho Ken kole
to be hebi echeres to sehiri gon ente kalenovinan evon chen ohiri nikata befne Logitos Kyrios o Theos Yestos Eones Amin Ni es nos tiro es moeb choice Maru es moero fengenile os tiro Je apef naita groehriegon O wahtimes mi enteb choice Shob sha'ene amin, alleluia.
Shabbat v'kei yoke, agi ob nevmati,
kelinke ae ke stose onas tone onon Amin, Alleluia. Shlil.
Ebe prosav kestas ite.
Irini bangasi.
Marin shevem tot fem brefer besnanef o night of not viotem ben shoy so ben not yo ben so tier isos be christo jafer skvazin gon ak ervoisneron ak areron ak shopteneron ak tesoeron ak tituten ak enten shariatai onusai Ensof on marin torof besfarein chumbay suavvaim notirin tebenon chen herin ven jabi banto krator shois ben Choice of non TV Bantokra Tor Eviotem Ben Choice Oben Notio Ben Sotir Isolos Be Christos. We thank you for everything concerning everything. And in everything, for you have covered us, helped us, guarded us, accepted us yourself, spared us, supported us, and have brought us to this hour.
Pray that God may have mercy and compassion on us. Hear us, help us, and accept the supplications and prayers of His saints for that which is good on our behalf and at all times, and make us worthy to partake of that communion of His holy and blessed mysteries for the remission of
Lord, have mercy.
Therefore, we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind. Grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with your fear. All envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of wicked men and the rising up of enemies, hidden and manifest, take them away from us and from all your people and from this holy place and from this church and from this holy place that is yours. But those things which are good and profitable, do provide for us. For it they have given us the authority to tread on serpents and scorpions and upon all the power of the enemy. Servant of this day, the deacon and all the people, my weak self, be absolved from the mouth of the all holy Trinity, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, and from the mouth of one only holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and from the mouth of 12 apostles, and from the mouth of the beholder of God, the evangelist, Saint Mark, the apostle and the martyr, the patriarch, Saint Severus, our teacher, Dioscorus, Saint Athanas, the apostle, Saint Peter, the holy martyr, the high priest, Saint John Chrysostom, Saint Cyril, Saint Basil, Saint Gregory, and from the house of our father, High Priest Pope Avatar II, and his partner, Apostolic Liturgy, our father, the Bishop Amba Yusuf, and from my own mouth, being the least, for blessed and for of glory, for the holy name of Father and Son, the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the age of ages. Amen. Achtet Samhoni.
Oh, Ko e volente
Kenia, oh, Avente, Bai, Eho.
The servant of our Lord Jesus Christ, called to be an apostle, appointed to the gospel of God. A reading from the epistle of our teacher Paul to the Hebrews. May his holy blessings be with us. Amen. God, who at various times and in various ways spoke in time past to the fathers by the prophets, has in these last days spoken to us by his Son, whom he has appointed heir of all things, through whom also he made the worlds, who being the brightness of his glory and the express image of his person and upholding all things by the word of his power, when he had by himself purged our sins, sat down at the right hand of the majesty on high, having become so much better than the angels, as he has by inheritance obtained a more excellent name than they. For to which of the angels did he ever say, "You are my son, today I have begotten you," and again, "I will be to him a father, and he shall be to me a son"? But he again brings the firstborn into the world. He says, "Let all the angels of God worship him." And of the angels he says, who makes his angels spirits and his ministers a flame of fire? But to the Son he says, "Your throne, O God, is forever and ever. A scepter of righteousness is the scepter of your kingdom. You have loved righteousness and hated lawlessness. Therefore God, your God, has anointed you with the oil of gladness more than your companions. And you, Lord, in the beginning laid the foundation of the earth, and the heavens are the work of your hands. They will perish, but you remain, and they will all grow old like a garment. Like a cloak you will fold them up, and they will be changed. But you are the same, and your years will not fail." But to which of the angels has he ever said, "Sit at my right hand till I make your enemies your footstool"? Are they not all ministering spirits sent forth to minister for those who will inherit salvation? Therefore we must give the more earnest heed to the things we have heard, lest we drift away. For if the word spoke through angels proved steadfast, and every transgression and disobedience received the just reward, how shall we escape if we neglect so great a salvation, which at the first began to be spoken by the Lord, and was confirmed to us by those who heard him? God also bearing witness, both with signs and with wonders, with various miracles and gifts of the Holy Spirit according to his own will. The grace of God the Father be with you all. Amen.
The Catholic Epistle from the second epistle of our teacher, St. Peter. May his holy blessings be with us. Amen. For this reason, I will not be negligent to remind you always of these things, though you know and are established in the present truth. Yes, I think it is right, as long as I am in this tent, to stir you up by reminding you, knowing that shortly I must put off my tent, just as your Lord Jesus Christ showed me. Moreover, I will be careful to ensure that you always have a reminder of these things after my decease. For we did not follow cunningly devised fables when we made known to you the power and coming of our Lord Jesus Christ by our eyewitnesses of majesty. For he received from God the Father honor and glory when such a voice came to him from the excellent glory. This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. Do not love the world nor the things in the world. The world is passing away in its lust. But he who does the will of God abides forever. Amen.
May their blessings be with us. Amen. A reading from the Acts of our Fathers, the pure apostles who were invested with the grace of the Holy Spirit. May their blessings be with us. Amen. Men and brethren, sons of the family of Abraham, and those among you who fear God, to you the word of this salvation has been sent. For those who dwell in Jerusalem and their rulers, because